So I'm experiencing authentic Jamaican culture at Sandals Resorts, and they just keep saying Yemen all the time. And I just don't think that's the right thing to say in a political environment right now.